Beauty Magazine, I forgot to put that down. A Beauty Magazine. Yes, Teddy bought it yesterday. My dog, she bought it like last week, so. But whatever! So, who do you say, my friend? Should we open it? No? Okay, let's move on to something else. I'm just kidding. Right. What is this? Stickers. Cool. That looks demonic. Okay. But I ain't doing all this. Oh, they have a whole entire episode of the weekend. Nice. It's the kid, blah, blah, blah. He plays the game, doesn't need to toy it. He ate out of bedtime. Okay. That pretty makes sense. Turbo Boost! Which is like a cow's ad now. What's your new bug called? Probably gonna, you know what it's gonna be called? Blue, of course. Or Bandit. I don't know. Snug as a bug. I don't know what it means, but maybe Blue snug like a bug. That kid literally looks like he's holding a wife. Like, what? Okay, so. Let's see, here's what it says. Not sponsored by Holy Bay, but. What? This was even down my. This was even in my bedroom. It was in my kitchen. How did it. Whatever. Greater. Yet. Well, that could look like. He's holding a rifle. What an off the bug hotel. This is all about nature. Song! What noise does he make? Wah! Yeah, I got it. What do you think Sean do? Pick his nose, give hugs and kisses, scratch his bum. Why don't you give them, don't I? This is beautiful. You might see this a part of my collection video, but yeah. You're the doctor! These poor patients are in a pickle. Good for them. Can you fix them with your stickers? No. Sorry, that was someone. I'm sorry, they talk so loud. So loud. Yeah. I'm sorry. Dog. Not just really on. Top tip. What the fuck? Oh, the pork. What do you call a dog with three paws? Pond dog. So, yeah. Totally just my fifth favorite episode everywhere. Why is Bandit sending text messages? I can feel my paws opening. Excuse me! I hear some like vibrating cinema noises. It's making me nervous. And there's a ball game in a magazine. I never heard of a magazine has a ball game in it. Oh, wait. I'm not gonna show those kids. I'm just gonna show their hard work and what I made. I put a torch on their faces. Okay, here's one. Cool. There we go. So they're gonna go. My mom's the best. I want that book. Tony, that's everywhere. Wow. you, the queen.
Should I be teaching the children?
Maybe tomorrow, but not today. Player to bug on the wall is going to my old collection. And the magazine book is going to my old collection. And if you want to know where my figures is, it's over here. Yep, it's over there. But here's my collection and these. I don't think you want to look at this again, because it just gives people nice smells. But yeah. But Beauty the Creek. And if you wanna know where the other book is, I actually white hair. I don't think you've ever seen me reacting to this. But it's pretty fun. As you can see, I did miss a day. As you can see, I accidentally ruined one. But yeah. Yep. And yeah. So I don't know, not where to put this. I don't know if I should put it here. But when I see it's gonna fall, so probably not. The Beauty Creek. Oh yeah, that's good. There is my collection of the fake plushies I really don't want to see right now. Hold on, I'll go these over to it. Okay, I should have caught it on camera, but it actually fell. Oh, that gave me a heart attack, but I saved my normal. Okay, it's all fixed. Now I'm gonna beat the life of all these fake plushies. This is the plushie! He just got a big fat gorilla stump. Get out of here! Phony! But the precious one, so nice.